thing by our environment. We can do the right thing for energy independence. I think this country could use some. And in the process, we're going to create a world-class economy. And we're going to continue to be film-friendly. And I want to thank IATSE for being here.